صاحب الخبرة، صاحب الإمكانيات الكبيرة، يميل لبطل ماريا على اعتبار أنه فعلا عنده مؤهلات كبيرة.
نعم.
Take care of my body, and I believe in God, so I think He helps me.
You mean the law, and
that I'm so much wins.
Well, next move up to try to steal your belt is Cedric Doumbé. Outside the ring, he's brash, he's cocky, he likes to talk trash. What do you expect from him inside the ring?
I don't know. He talks a lot, and maybe he do it in the ring very good. I hope that he came. For the knockout, so I can knock him out.
He is notorious for trying to play mind games with his opponents. He told me he is in your head. That will make you angry and make mistakes. How do you react?
Well, I'm not angry, and I don't think I'm going to make mistakes. So you can talk what you want. That's because he's very young, so let him talk. I don't care about talkers.
Final question. Notorious for his trash talk, he posted that picture on Instagram where he was holding a decapitated head. Did that cross the line?
After the fight, he can't try to post it again.
Very good. Nicky Holskin, if this man wins tonight, he will send
you
We just watched Emil Debbie take on Isis Verbeek, and Emil came out on top.